Apple CarPlay is a feature that transfers the display and control of some of your iPhone functions to the vehicle's center display screen. For a full list of available functions and iPhone model compatibility, visit www.apple.com/iOS/CarPlay. Connect your iPhone using the cable that came with your phone to this USB port. A message will appear on the display to confirm whether or not you want to use the Apple CarPlay feature. Touch Yes. If you do not want this prompt to appear every time the iPhone is connected to the USB port, touch Settings on the launch bar. Then from the next page, touch Apps. Touch Apple CarPlay. Then set the Enable After USB Connection setting to Never. From this menu, you can also touch Nissan's Help for Apple CarPlay for a list of helpful tips. After your iPhone is recognized by the USB connection, the vehicle's center display screen will change to a menu of available iPhone functions. Touch an icon to access that function. Touch this icon on the lower left to return to the Apple CarPlay main menu. To return to normal vehicle functions or menus on the center display, press the menu button. To return to the Apple CarPlay screen, touch the Apple CarPlay icon on the launch bar or touch Info on the launch bar. Touch Apps, then touch Apple CarPlay. To access Siri while connected to Apple CarPlay, press and hold the Talk button on the steering wheel or touch and hold this key on the Apple CarPlay screen. Some Siri functions are not available while driving. For best results when using Siri, speak clearly and reduce background noise by closing the windows and moonroof if so equipped. Also, direct the vents so that they are not pointing toward the vehicle microphone. To exit Siri operation, press the Talk button on the steering wheel or touch this key on the Apple CarPlay screen. Please see your Nissan Connect Owner's Manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.